Every day you must ask yourself, would God approve of my actions today? Saturday, April 27, 2013 at 1:20 p.m. My dearly beloved daughter, I must explain to every single person alive on this earth today the importance of the time given to them. I have never interfered with the will of man, for this is one of the greatest gifts given to humanity and it can never be taken away. Satan, on the other hand, interferes with the free will of man and has relentlessly sought to enslave the human mind and steal his soul, right from the start. Therefore, it is the free will which is given to man, that will be sought out by evil spirits. But it is also through the free will of man that the door to my kingdom can be unlocked. Because you are flesh, and therefore mortal, the only time you have to prepare for eternal life is now. You must never forget this. You must be prepared at all times, for just as my Father gave you life, so too can He take it away at any moment in any day. If you were to die now, today, would you be fit to come before me? Do you know what faults and what acts you have committed, and what hatred you have shown your neighbor, which will be revealed before me? You must, in order to be given eternal life, know what needs to be done now, today, to make you clean in my eyes. To those who condone sin and hurt others, on the one hand and on the other, then pray and lead lives, which they say are devoted to me, I say this. Every hour, you hurt me with your hypocrisy. Every day, your soul becomes more distanced from me. You must follow the Ten Commandments exactly as they were given by my Father, otherwise, you cannot say you are of me. So many souls do not enter heaven and many must suffer the cleansing required to make them fit to enter my kingdom. But far more souls are cast into eternal darkness. So many realize how they have offended God, within minutes of their death on earth. How frightened and sorrowful they are then. They realize that their time for repentance has passed and that it is too late for them at that stage. Why do you not understand that death can happen at any moment? That you must know, when you offend God, you must strive to change the way in which you behave in order to find peace. When you avoid sin and continually try to amend the way you treat others, only then will you find true peace. When you are at peace in your soul, which can only come about when you fight sin and show remorse for your evil deeds, you become closer to God. Every day, you must ask yourself, would God approve of my actions today? You will know, in your heart, the answer. Dear Jesus.